A popular Maine race car driver wants the world to know that he is battling colon cancer and winning. Ricky Rolfe from Albany has teamed with the Patrick Dempsey Center in Lewiston to promote the center and colon cancer awareness. And it all begins tomorrow with a big race at New Hampshire Motor Speedway in Loudoun. News 8's Steve Minich takes a closer look.
Prepped for its race day in Loudoun, Ricky Rolfe's car needed just one additional detail. And while Rolfe knows this decal promoting colon cancer awareness won't help him win the race, he says if it just gets some spectators to think, that is a victory in itself.
I know a lot of other people, especially men, are stubborn. When they got something wrong with them, they won't go to the doctors, they'll blow it off. And I want him to go to the doctor.
Just as Rolfe did 6 months ago when he says he felt something wrong. As it turned out, at age 45, Rolfe himself was diagnosed with colon cancer. Luckily, though, he says, in its earliest stages.
We caught it early. We really think we did. We caught it early enough. So, you know, the chemo that I'm taking now will kill off the rest of it. And I can live a long life and keep racing until I can't get in the seat no more.
And that's the message Rolfe is hoping to spread.
It's somebody who's speaking from the heart.
And the very reason why the folks here at the Dempsey Center were so thrilled when Rolfe approached them, offering to prominently feature the center on his race car.
He's out there promoting and living and doing all of the things that we talk about in terms of, you know, how do you prevent cancer? How do you reduce your risk in all the ways possible?
If it saves one life, putting a sticker on a hood, it was all worth it.
Race team owner Mark Brackett has backed Rolfe's effort from the beginning. A fierce competitor, Rolfe expects to beat every challenge he faces, including the one he now calls his toughest, this battle with colon cancer. And if every one of the many thousands of race fans at Loudoun want to ask how, he's happy to answer.
Hopefully everybody. I'll tell them my story. I'll tell anybody my story. I mean, I just want everybody to go and get checked if they have symptoms.
Look good?
Looks great. Looks great.
In Jay, Steve Minich, News 8.
And while this will be his final race of the year, he does plan to put the car on display during the weekend of the Dempsey Challenge. And that is coming up very soon in just 2 weeks, October 2nd and 3rd.